I think it was the Toyotas that went through earlier today. Looking right on there. Right on there. She's right on that differential right there. That was like perfect.
Yeah.
You don't want that to happen.
Well done. It's a good start. Thank you.
Yep. Look at that tundra back there. Oh, man.
Big fucking rock. Turn that way.
Look at a big fucking rock.
Turn the other way. Okay, turn reverse.
Got a big boulder right there. Oh, geez. Holy smokes. Crazy.
Babies are in
there. Woo! Yeah. Mommy!
Yeah, off the drive. One way. Lights work? Lights good. Just check your reverse lights.
Look at his antenna.
Is the shit the same?
We came through that narrow tree. I was waiting for my fender to blow out.
Yeah, yeah.
The truck rocked, rocked, and then rocked away, and then rocked forward. I'm like, oh, there goes the fender.
Nice. Yeah, they stacked some of these since 2 weeks ago. A lot of these weren't here 2 weeks ago. I don't remember.
Now the thing about watching other people is look for their mistakes. That's a what a YK, JK, YK. Yeah. See, now my truck's a little bigger, a little longer wheelbase. I would go this way, the way this guy is going.
Mommy, she's not listening.
Just like that. And yeah, got a big rock right there. Yeah. Good one. Oh, got a big rock right here. Turn. Yeah.
There we go. I think there's a few more rocks here since last time I was through.
Yeah, they move around. There's an older, what's this, CJ? Yeah, no problem. Nice and easy, that's why I like driving, nice and easy. Perfect. See, you don't want to slide off them rocks right there. A little too much to the left, you should have made a little more right.